We're asked to move the orange dot to the number that equals 5 times 1/3. All right, so one way to think about it, we just have to move 1/3 five times. So let's do it once, so that's gonna be 1/3. You do it twice, you get to 2/3. You do it 3 times, you get to 3/3. 4 times, you get to 4/3. 5 times, you get to 5/3. 5 times 1/3 is gonna be 5/3, or you could say 5 1/3, which is the same thing as 5/3. Hopefully that makes some sense. Let's do some more examples here. So let's say we need to figure out, so let's say it says move the orange dot to the number that equals 2 times 4/3. All right, so 1 times 4/3 is just going to get us to 4/3. And then if we have another 4/3, we're gonna add 4/3 to that. So we're gonna move another 4/3 to the right. So 4/3 plus 4/3 would get us to 8/3. 8/3, I'm having trouble moving this, 8/3. So 1 times 4/3 is just 4/3. And then 2 times 4/3 is 8/3. And notice, that's the same thing as 2 times 4, which is 8/3, 8/3. Let's do one more of these. So move the orange dot to the number that equals 3 times 3/2. So this is going to be 0 halves, that's just 0. So that's 0, you could view that as 0 times 3/2. 1 times 3/2, well that will just get us to 3/2. 2 times 3/2, we'll add another 3/2, so that'll get us to 6/2. And then 3 times 3/2, we'll add another 3/2. That gets us to 9/2. And we're done.